Hello guys, welcome to Saint Eddie channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Saint on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video about how to set up mouse and keyboard on Chronos Saint PC. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload a new video, you will get notified. Okay. In this channel, I upload video about Chronos Saint, tutorial like this video, weapon value, and troubleshooting about Chronos Saint on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, so don't miss it. And then let's go to the video. Okay, now we are in the video. I will explain again. On Chronos Saint PC, we only need these two cables. Okay, this is micro USB and this is mini USB. Okay, backside mini USB, micro USB just for controller. Okay, in the right side is for setup the script. Okay. For starter, plug all these cables. This is for controller, okay. And then plug this rack set for setup the script, okay. And then look at to the screen, okay. Open Saint Studio. As you can see, and then plug your mouse. You can choose in the right on or on the left. I choose on the left. Okay, plug your keyboard. Okay, after that now let's try this in gamepad tester. Okay, as always, if you have one of these not recognized, just unplug the mouse and plug again. Okay, now you can see all connected. Now open the Saint Studio, click this device monitor. This is a bug. Go to the tools, device monitor. You can see this is all working. Okay, don't forget to change this to Xbox 360. Make sure this is your keyboard and mouse is connected to the device. Okay, the Saint Studio recognize your keyboard and mouse. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, as you can see here. And remember, if you one of your mouse and keyboard not recognized, plug out this mouse and plug it again. Okay, and one more time. Okay, you don't need this when you play the game. You just plug out it. Okay. But before that, save all your setting. Okay. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Okay. Thanks for watching and see you.